professor.
Professor.
Doctor.
Doctor.
Al-Haji.
Al-Haji.
Yaya.
Yaya.
Abdulaziz.
Abdulaziz.
James.
James.
Kung Kung.
Kung Kung.
Jamil.
Family Mamba.
His Excellency bi Allah Taala tentu ay seytani baye
mangeni honorable speaker of the national assembly honorable ministers ak ñima andal yep yaay company gani yep ma leen ané
honorable speaker of the national assembly honorable ministers here present, Yai Compins, and all the delegates, my entire entourage, and the general public, I salute you. Memo be kondonaka, that is Pikato, Minister Munubijan, Yai Compinol, and Njama Rahmano be.
Senjati gengam na may governor be, dapa am tis, may tos de Papa mo gañu kon ma leena ñaan ñun ñepp ñu taxaw 1 minute ñu defal ko Fatia ñu ñaanal ko dina o imam touré mu def ñaan
a'udhu billahi minash shaitani rrajim bismillahir rahmanir rahim alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin arrahmanir rahim maliki yawmiddin iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in ihdinas siratal mustaqim siratal ladzina an'amta 'alayhim غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين اللهم إنا نتوجه إليك ونستغيث برحمتك وأنت أرحم الراحمين اللهم أن تغفر لفقدنا بغفرانك اللهم اغفر له وارحمه وآفه واعف عنه اللهم اكرم نزله اللهم وسع مدخله اللهم اغسله بالماء والثلج اللهم ادخله الجنة يا رب العالمين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين
مانغي دالي غوفانو بي
اكو ابي غوفانو كونتونا سانغولا اوانتو
مانغي دالي نوت بانك ييب
اني نوت بانك مي بي اي كونتون غوفانو فامالا سانغولا
مالينا تنتو تاميت سي ويلكم بو رافيت بي نغي نجوي
I want to warmly thank you for the warm welcome that you have accorded to me. Mbalu tentu la baake ale bendul ñima min kenye
way nak disadvantage bi nga am moy
but the disadvantage that you have
ku negang leena hol
you are the role model everybody is watching at you or observing you
CRR ñu ngi leena setan
CRR region is monitoring you
you
CRR al bal hakilo to al kanne
so gise luta all the time you are at ñu de jël force provinces parce que ñom ñoy last pour receive ñoo dañ dé sé li ngeen dessa ñom loolu la ñoo fétal
the reason why those in URR normally take force in the grand welcoming is because they've been watching or monitoring the previous ones starting from North Bank to CRR and they develop on that to make a rousing welcome better than the previous one ako akamim fo niaje URR ka fosta pendur bato e ka korosiro folo janneto ye CRR ta gibe biti do faral minube URR ye fam parende ka kuke min tamita ye min folo je minuna folo ta
limalena lera la moy
what I want to clarify to you
suma tobe is not political tour
my tour is not a political tour nanyin tamo manke politique tamote
be pare tamen ñoma pour campaign pour election
and I am not here to campaign for elections man tara jang campaign la pour carte fayola
fokk na ne suma waré campaign kon man dama helplu suma bopa yablu suma bopa
if I want to campaign then I have belittled myself and I have degraded myself ning la ñaan la ka wuli ka campaign yo ke woto ndangam fan ko yale adu fanan ngam fan ko tudim fanale if I want to come out for campaign it means I have belittled myself and I have degraded myself
billahi wallahi ta'ala, I'm not going to campaign for election. I'm not going to campaign.
Wahda kone du campaign for election akalita ako ate campaign yo kela for election.
For 21 years, if I have to campaign, then you people are not grateful.
Ako sangi mwani kini nata nyanda campaign yo kela for election wadu alto almon for ya.
I'm campaign for campaign against who?
Ani ka campaign yo ke ninjuma my campaign markan.
It is very clear.
21
years. Those who think they can rule better. Allah has exposed them to be enemies of this country. Now, if there is anyone here who from 1996 to date who has ever benefited a bag of rice from the opposition, come forward and you swear to the whole Quran, I'll give you
$10,000. Jumala se wakali no janko biri 1996 fo pila jumala hani mani boto makoy rosodo kabo opposition odo jan yena loje alquran o taki.
In this country
ako nyimbanko kan mune ci rewmi
we don't have opposition
mune amun opposition ako mang opposition o soto,
but we have our opportunistic evil people being used by the west to
mune ñing am modi ño xamné ni ay nit setan la yo xamné lañ topati out lo xamné loolu lañ bëgg amal seen bop setanum tuul la min ya lon ko be l'affaire fantu seen ñino lay fay bari mang opposition solo.
These are the people that have been sponsored by the rest of destabilized progressive African countries. Gambia is a country they will fail, the rest will have failed for 21 years and they will fail to destabilize my country for the next 1,000 years. And any West African did not want, try me and see.
Continue le mo ci ni ya lon ko ni di la bankura mo lu ke dépasse pour ye fota fi ndum ma mandi ye fi dol nati je adun sangi mo ni kini ni banko be tama ka nyami tini ji la banko me da du nge pour kan la banko ma ko yiru wa ko ni to woto fe mo fe me banda la banko do koy ka dole suku suku lu jang pour sa ma si bo wuli ni jang wala ka fitno nati jang ibe felale ila ko ti tala.
I don't beg them, I'm an independent proud African. And I will tell them what they don't want to hear. What is wrong with them they don't want. It's only the West telling Africa what to do. Especially democracy. How can former colonial masters who exploited and looted this country without democracy come and teach Africans about democracy? That is an insult that I stand up to. That's why they don't like me. Do I care? I don't. They can go to hell.
Ñu le motu min ya lon ko ye marajan e bam fen nati ñe jan fe ngo fen mi ya lon ko ya ke yi mago e man tous le ke mo le jan fo de la haji le bodo wala be lori ka fo demokrasi la karola ta ni demokrasi la tenen na haji te la kodom.
Let me make it very clear.
Ako nga ñu kumo senen ni mal leral wax ji.
There is no single Western country that wants to see an African country develop. But whether they like it or not, we have been developing for 21 years and we will develop for the next 1 billion years. There is no Western country that can stop it.
Filigila banku de kere min lafaka Africa ke ay yirwa ay ta nyato bal do la Gambia jan sangi mo ni killing mbe jang me lori fongoye mbe na kata ko ke kan adu mbe yirwa la le kombe la fula la nyame adu tel dikele la.
I am a better Democrat than all the British system combined.
Njela na democracy tamani nya wore petiata British on la democracy mi yalon ko ya dundi jamol kan.
The Gambians know that the British have been here for 400 years and they didn't have a national assembly built.
Al yalon ne ko angale tubabol ye nyimban ko marale min siata sanji kemenane hani député bu moy imalono mole xam nge ne tubabi angale yi not nañu fi ñilanti téméri at neegi député sax sampalu ñu ko fi.
They have been here for 400 years. They built, never built one primary school.
Nekanañ fi ñëlanti téméri at ben primary school sa sambuñ ko fay. E be sanji kemenani angale tuba bol be jang hani primary school klima lo mo le jang.
Even
mune même sa alko hani fa
one high school they didn't build.
Hani high school klima lo ben high school sa sampalu ñu ko fi.
Amitage was not built by them. It was built by traditional rulers.
Mune Amitage high school tuba bi sambuñ ko fi on yi nga xamné ni ño doon ay suñ kilifa nek fi ñoko fi sampa wala ya lo jann.
Now show me one building in this country.
Allah yitani na ñim banko kan Gambia ko no jam buma mi yalon ko won len ma ban nek ci rew mi fi.
It's a two-story building built by the British in this country. Two-story building for 400 years.
Nyari taxi ko bo xamne ni rek ca gudday ba ñaar rek la am bo xamne ni tuba bi anglais ñoko fi sampa ala tandi nabam bu ñamum yalon ko bu ñam fula damalem anglais tuba bo le mil la ala tandi nabam ba di mom.
And 30 years of Dawra we had fewer story buildings. Maximum 3-story buildings. The only high-rise building is the Central Bank of the Gambia.
Ah, ko jawara la sangi tan sabo maro ni ngoro nga bunjan tan tan ne sodo min yalon ko sabo fo mansia min jange ya tabete wala Central Bank bu mbatu mi be banjun.
And all those 2 or 3-story buildings belong to former government officers, ministers. Today, even fishermen have 4 or 5-story buildings in this country. This is democracy, this is development, not the Western corrupted type of democracy.
Adu akowo wato la wasanyi tan sabo wucho nyi fana ni ebunja sabati yo fonje minu benu ministre la o masa kunda do mi mbota jal bi akoy sa sene laje wala nye muta laje mi yalon ko ala halalo lay do ko nyinge ay bunja ngolono afoy wala mu democracy di.
They are jealous about development with independence.
Yen hasidia na yirwa ñu neto anin na fan soto. Da ñu añane ci suñu yokute yi nga xamne ni am nañ ko fi ak liñ mom suñu bop ak gadu suñu bop.
I bow down only to the Almighty Allah and to my mom, nobody else.
Jebe sujudu la nda ma so ala donay ane ngulu bama bara man ke mod. Man de ñaari rek lay sujudal moy Yalla mi ma sak ak yaay ji ma jur.
Let me warn you those evil vermin call opposition, if you want to destabilize this country, I will bury you 9 feet deep and no Western like that say anything. Let me make that very clear.
Alto dandalala alto opposition kata tolu na lafta ñi banko fitno malala jang mbal sare la.
They say massive demonstrations in the Gambia.
Nit ñaangi jox di demonstrate lu bari ci Gambia ko mool mu tale balam baaya paake Gambia ko no jam.
What great liars the Western press, you are all liars.
Ko wattu tili ji la banko lu la kibar bunda bunda la fanya folu ka min fo
because you are used as mouthpieces to destabilize Africa, but in the Gambia you will fail as you have failed for 21 years to destabilize this country with your lies and evil intentions.
Dangen ci sen dof la gen forné ni ngeen don def yenen rew yi pour jax jaxal fofu indi fa fitna lolu du ngeen ko meuna def ci ganal ñaar fukki atak ben munu len fe def dara lo xam di ngeen fi indi fitna te di ngeen continuer di
so
mu ne kon
dam clavier rena
wala bu len tak def len al kana bu lo ko ci ala la boy.
I'm warning all of you Gambians.
Mu ne wa Gambia yeb la waxal ni abe Gambia di mo bele dandala
ka ana we swear to the holy Quran
adu abe alquran mu abe ababula abe alquran kalila.
If you have a relative that is on the payroll of the West, he will not even enjoy that money, and if you support him you will also join him.
Mune sun ya amé mbokk la xamné ni ña nek ca bitim rew ci xaliss koku wala ci aleli koku la dundé pour indi fitna ci rew mi xamal la yow lo do ko féké wala do ko.
You can oppose.
Mune mun nga nek opposition. Isa keno opposition otile de.
But you have no right to incite violence or destabilize the country.
Par iman nyan to soto pour kaje ko be fitno kuru kuru la banko ka aninka fitno na tijan. Mun nga nek opposition. Waye amulo droit pour indi ben fitna ci rew mi fi wala tal de ka bi amulo ko.
What you gonna get through the ballot box? If you want to get it through violence, billahi wallahi ta'ala. Billahi wallahi ta'ala. For 7 million years, nobody will see you, and let anybody do something about it. I swear to God.
Ni ngeen munu ta am ci election ci ballot box pour ñu sanni la carte mu loko am ga bugga ko inde ci fitna geñ na ko lu tollu ci ñet yoon ne dina ay at million yu million yo xamne ni do ko fekke yow.
Billahi wallahi ta'ala also I'm not going to campaign.
Mune geñat na ko ne mom du campaign pour election a kalita la ko rekko ate campaign ok la pour election.
For 21 years you want to compare me to people who can even give you a loaf of bread, then you must be banished.
Mune ñaar fukki at ak ben lima fi ligé gën bëgga ma tolale ñi nga xamne ni misi muru sa mënu leen ko defal sa ñu wonen kili nga yir wa do ko ñu gën ñu banko gal Allah ta ñu kun takela mo la min ñango hani muru ku mu fo ima ke nole
so for Allah's sake
pour ala kan ngir yalla
I'm not politicking.
Nekuma di politique man tara politique wala.
And from here up to the end of the tour, I don't want anybody to talk about politics because that is not what I'm on the tour for.
Kuma seko tay be bala tourner bi di je buguma ken wax fi politique ngir nekuma ci yoni tour de. Jan ni ñun tamo be ban nga dati bi man la fi politique kuma moy la ñun tamo ñun ko. Katu man tara politique.
What does it mean?
Wo koto mu muneti lool lan la teki?
Can an elephant be afraid of an ant?
Ako fo samo ni na be sila no la ba menen menen wala ba mune nak ñay dina ragal melen tan.
If an ant is making noise against an elephant, just ignore him.
Mune su fekke amna melen tan bo xamne ni mu ngay tobantu ci kanami ñay fatel melen tan bobu rek ako menen menen wala duntu malaw na be podim podi nay samote ma ñina la do.
You have a right to join any political party.
Ako Allah muñani ñantolem pour parti o parti diata ye kafuje sen akala sen yelef la parti bu len neex gen bokati.
You can vote for anybody you want.
Ku len neex gen sanel momo diata la le carte fay woy.
But nobody has a right to join a group of hate mongers, backward vermin that hate themselves, hate Africa and they are slaves for the West. They want to destabilize this country, billah wala taala. If you join that group, you will regret why you are born in the face of this earth. I'm telling you.
Ken amu sañ sañ pour bokati group bo xamné ni dañ bañ sen bopa dañ bañ sen rew dañ bañ dom adama dañ buguñ jamma niti setan lañ gogn na ko ne kepp ko xamné ne bokaga ci group bobu di nga reccu lan nga lan ta gajjudu
ko refa rek moy topa ñoy billah wala taala da ku bëgg xam li ma wax nga topa len nga sét
ko si bantol dong wala do kafu mol normala ni mi yaara ku mo so sey wol doma.
If there are elections, vote for anybody you want.
Ako ni carte fay be caring da wala diat la carte fay su election jote fula neex ga sanni fa sa carte.
Because if I don't want opposition then I cannot allow elections.
Mune su bugu don opposition ne kon lu nangu election am na man la fi no opposition ol ade la fla ade sona carte fay ke.
Because here is a choice between two things.
Mune fi neeka ñaari mbir mo taxaw ci fi neeka ni ku fula wala be lore
development and backwardness.
Ani yiruwa ani fanan koma sayo moy jëm kanam ak delu ganaw mo am.
Elections are very important for me to know those who want backwardness. We forget you, those who want moving forward. We move with them. For the past 21 years, this is how we are developing this one.
Election baxna pour mom ngir dina xam ñan ñoo bëgg jëm kanam ak yokute ak jamma ak ñi nga xamne ñoo bëgg delu ganaw ak xalakané ako election of beteata até baake kaatu abati nanu la aya long juma la lafta yirwani nyaata tani Cairo la ani minu lafta e koma seyo la ani yankanka
to. Tomorrow they can say anything they want on the internet, but if the rest have any objection to what I'm saying, let them confront me, then I'll teach them a lesson.
Sama ne ko ko dia de sa fo internet to bare tiligi la bankol la dia de sa
ni
wa du bankol isena ya jiwe me minkela.
There is no Western country that wants a developed African country because we are the source of cheap raw materials. Look at all the wars in Africa. Mineral-rich countries, resource-rich countries are always at war. They say because the president is corrupt and there is massive corruption and poverty. And then the rebels end up getting more sophisticated arms than the government. Then who is arming them? If they are so poor that they have to revolt against the government, nobody can fool Africans today. Destroy your countries, it's up to you. But remember that those who destroy their countries, a typical example is Syria. During the war, when they were poking fire to Syria, every time there's a meeting of friends of Syria between so many countries, most of the 7 meetings took place in Paris. They have destroyed Syria. They are running away from Syria. What is France saying? We are not taking Syria. Why? Because when there was the bombing, there was a Syrian passport. They found a Syrian passport on a dead body. The concert, they didn't say Syrian refugees are not welcome. But what is also interesting, they never showed that passport to anybody. Was the passport planted? Because before that, most French were saying they don't want Muslims in. And the Front National or whatever they are calling themselves, they are anti the welcoming of Syrians. Today, nobody in France is hosting a meeting of Friends of Syria. Not in the US, not even in Washington. You want to be like Syrians, Gambians?
No.
You think I will see
these young, beautiful children, instead of going to school, running across, going to the sea, to go to somewhere else where they are not welcome, I would rather die. In fact, it will not happen in this country, and it will never happen. So if you want to bring that, you will go.
Na lafta ku sifal kala kanati banko ni kay mi fodé ité mari bitala le mol fu banko la
now
ako say mune legi
not bank
region not bank tundo.
I am here for two political reasons.
Ako dalil fula political dalil fula yen samba nanja.
They are political.
Ako political em karola.
And that is farming, feeding yourself.
Awadu wala mu senoti pour ngam fambalu ni modi ne ñaari mbiri ma fi indi ñaari mbiri politique la benn bi modi pour baby pour ñu dundal suñu bop.
To be quite honest, I'm shocked today.
Mune fitam dafa dem tay dafa ti.
Why?
Mune lanako ti lo mune ya barandi bi amina ki jota bi.
For 21 years.
Ako sañi mo ni kil ñaar fukki at ak benn.
Each time around this time you come on tour.
Wate ñun tumola ni nata tamola sa yu ñewé to ci jamono ji
di badi bunkas would have cleared all their fields in preparation for the rainy season.
Mune badi bunkay dina ñu sen to ñep paré nawé bi badi bunkol kela bunkol bes fita ye samanya paré ndi.
Today I didn't see that.
Ako bi ya man kunku fito jere gisu to li ñu ñun.
Let me give you a warning.
Mune mu ngi leen di jox ben firné.
We Gambian farmers have a mentality.
Ñun baykati réew mi dañ am ben xalaat bo xamné a control banko sénégal miro doole ben kunna.
Every year the rain starts around late July.
Ka foko ha sama bu kana juna sawo sa kana July ma fon len le taw bi duy téla ñow be bori July dafa tardé.
Nobody can predict Allah's timetable.
Mune yalla day waxtom kenn mënu ko xam ala la waato mo bu ka ki mano.
But
ako bari mune wante
Nalima hakiloto
mune sungen bayu sen xel
dobe ci daro commencer la samaketa
mune dinam ñam dinañ commencer di route muy taw ren
nalima hakiloto sama be mol moné la
mune sungen bayu xel nawet bi dina len beta ren
and you from ñomi up to badibu
mune tambale ko ñomi be badibu fi ka bo ñomi fo badibu jang
the entire LRR you are good farmers.
Mune LRR yeb baykat yu bax lañ
way ngeen da ngeen lepp
ha ako bari ñina na fatal
li ma la mu gaaw moy
Allah ta min fulale wala mu ñinti
feed yourself if you want to be independent and dignified
ni lafte la furaya soto ye ka mo soto ifam balundi
if you want to be healthy
so bugge am wer bi ram ni lafta jatta kenn ya soto la.
Know what you are eating.
Along ibe min domo rek amune domo xamal lan nga lek.
And the only way to know it is when you grow it.
Te naka ga xame lan nga lek moy soko be sa bobo e balon na nyaade kamin domo muneti ni atay famole ya sene.
You cannot call yourself independent and proud.
Ite a fonu la ko yela independent nga sotole yew waxu yi famoma do muna mom sa bobo ga pugaro.
Da muna taw nga ne man na mom suma bobo ga pugaro su fekene. Yo li nga anya tudeke kene mo la kojo
mi atara ite ka balu minna modole na ite ka wodomo
Gambians
ako Gambian kolo ako munewa Gambia.
Eat what you grow and grow what you eat is the only salvation to the numerous strange diseases that we have in this country.
Mimbe nin jankarol min yalon ko mam minun lom boni lambulu wole mu men balula minna nga wosene nga feng senen dem balula minna.
Let me tell you one thing.
Dina len wax len be kuma kilim folale.
There is no way you can eat imported rice and say it's pure. It's not possible.
Ita forno la ko mano minka bu banta panko debe balula wala ko manu forno le mate kenno la.
Let nobody fool you.
Momo kanan lele bu len ken nax.
The rice that comes to Africa from outside
malo bi ñew rewi Africa di baye ko bitim rew mano min gabo fata kabo patala bangol ka da fata sen do
must have spent at least 4 years in a warehouse
aketa ñawanya aka sanginaani soto le magasino do lum neewno dina de am ñenanti at ci ay magasino fofa.
Now imagine a bag of natural rice 4 years in a warehouse it would have spoiled
ala mira mano mi yalon ko ya sene abe magasino do sanginaani aketa ñawanya faayti ñaa.
So how do they preserve it?
Ika topoto ñaati le naka lañ ko dé topoto malo yoyu.
They fumigate it.
Dañ ci def ay garab yo xamné ni mo dañ ca ko ci magasini fofu.
That is why today you see young people with high blood pressure, all sort of strange diseases, because we have been eating fumigants for the past so many years.
Lolo taga gis xalé yu ndaw yi sa ñi ngi amé jangoro yo xamné ni mu ngi ci seen yaram yi xamulo dañ ko waral moy fofu ngi lek yi nga xamné ñu ko lek ñu def ay garab.
Why don't you ask yourself?
Donc duñ mëna laacc ci bop ba fontem fa ñinin ka no la ban.
I'm at least 51 years old today.
Ako yalla xeb doole lu doon amna juroom fukki at ak ben reen.
So you can compare me among the koto and young old pa.
Mune comme li olof di wax dal jigir la fim nekkal yi nekku ci pa yi nekku dam ci ndaw yi moy jigir.
I remember when I was going to primary one.
Mune mu ngey fatale ko bi mo dem school nekka primary one hakilo bakan kabrame primary one.
All the Jola old men used to refuse to eat imported rice because they say it was meant for horses.
Ako Jola kebar de bugason no mano minga bo banta bangol ga de ko mano lu pour suol la dañi wolem mune magi Jola yi dan nango lek malo yi joge bitim re dañ la wax ne pour fatti la.
And at that time
mune te jamono jojo ako wato la
from Kallaji to Bulok
commencé ko Kallaji be Bulok ka bo Kallaji fo Bulok.
There was only one dispensary.
Ben dispensary rek mo amone jaarati grand ni kilim wala beje ka fay ko dispensary.
But each village you go to in Fonyi, then you have at least 2 or 3 people or even 7 elders who are above 90 years of age.
Jamono jojale de ka bo dem ci Fonyi lu mbon bon di nga am juroom ñaar yo xamne ni sen at ko na juroom ñaar fukki at ak daata ñaw ñaw wa dola ni daata Fonyi santel to asake mo warawula di min yalla ngo kebal bi je ministre sañi taw warawula te.
Today we have a major hospital.
Ako being a l'hôpital basso do tay amna l'hôpital bu mag fofu.
And many major health centers in Fonyi.
Ak yeneene l'hôpital yu nekk Fonyi, ali l'hôpital côté on le Fonyi.
And people are dying like flies.
Se nit ñangé déni wéñ wolbe fakan ko sio.
What is the difference?
Mune mu fatam fan soti lan moy outé.
In those days they depended entirely on what they produce.
Ci jamono jojale ñoña lañ daan dundé moy li nga xamné ni mom lañu béyé ka balunu minna wala mi la sene fewon.
That is why they live long healthy lives.
Wulatina ika sima yanu ika jata kende asodo motax ñu daan gudda fadi am wé bu yaram.
Today they depend 89% on imported food. That is why they live very short lives. Despite the fact that we have doctors, we have all the hospitals in this country, people are dying like rice because of what we eat.
Te temer bu nek juroom ñett fuk ay juroom ñeneen yeb ñu ngey dundé li nga xamné bitim rew la joggé motax nak déggi tam gaaw té am nañ fi ay l'hôpital am nañ fi ay garab légui la gëna yokku.
So if you want to live long healthy life dignified also
ako nil lafta nga sima ya nga jata kende ya soto ngam fang soto suñ bugge am fanu guda ak wergu yaram ñu bugaro suñ bopay tam
grow what you eat and grow eat what you grow
na leñu dundé liñ bay ñu bay liñ dundé ali ngam baluna sene fe wala nga fe sene mbem balula minna.
If we grow what we eat
ako mbem balula minna ni nga wo sene liñu dundé suñ ko bay
we will live longer healthier life
ci la ñoo gëna am fanu guda am wër wëram mo do leen de sima yalla nga jaata kenn ya soto.
And you will also be independent and dignified
ado waato sen la foreya soto no nga wasum fo wala fanan